Righty, folks, an exciting day today. Where are we heading?
We're heading to Kalgoorlie Christmas Parade.
Yeah, Christmas Parade. This is a Christmas parade like no other. Well, a few towns have them different. This one, or some of them do like Christmas parades that are like fruit and produce and things that they sort of grow. Well, they grow here, gold. So it's mining machinery, heavy machinery. So we hopefully to get up close and personal to some boggers and some dump trucks and things like that. So it's a fun day here in Kalgoorlie. Nicest day. Not often you get to walk down the main street of Kalgoorlie and not worry about being hit by a car. Gives you a great sort of perspective on how big this street is. It's two lanes wide now. Cars aren't parked there on the side. It's even wider. Yeah, looks like the crowds are starting to gather here. Lovely day. Just give you a little swing around. Some of the old buildings. Always shining that dome. 1899. Some old cars at the show. The two walls here. What a lovely metallic paint job. Right in the business end of Kalgoorlie. Always wanted to sort of like stand in the middle of the road, get a swing around of all these grand old buildings. Museum just down there with the high frame where we were when we visited the museum. The famous Exchange Hotel. And equally famous Palace Hotel. And the beautiful dome glistening in the distance there. Kenzie building and the Australian grand veranda and that stonework, it's awesome. Sounds like it started. Oh, there's been a burglary, a gold burglary or something. We're on the way. There we go. Parade wouldn't be a safe parade if it wasn't let out by the traffic cops. Police. And Top Troll, I think they're one of the obviously the sponsor of the event, so I guess they help leading it out. there's an underground drilling rig. I think they call them jumbos. It's a single leg jumbo. It's just got one, you can get ones with two. So they go underground, it would drills the holes so that they can pop the explosives in, and then they use the other bits to reinforce the tunnel wall. It's not every day you get a mining truck drive through your street, up close and personal to see the sheer size of some of these machines. Police, ambulance, and a parade wouldn't be a parade without the fire crew. It's in it. Five o'clock and all is fine. Even if the sirens do, a bit of panic in you. Way of getting your Christmas presents under the tree. On board. not every day you get to drive a mining truck through town like that. 777. BHP, big employer in town, and here's one of the specialist trucks that they use to carry the, I call it slag, out to the dump area. I haven't actually seen one of these up close.
And a happy new year. The tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a happy new year.